I think exploration should feel like a movement. If your aim is discovery, you cannot have a bad time.